First of all, I think they should prepare their material, the board material, properly and on time. It's very important. Second, they should be prepared to answer questions and to explain any issues that are not very clear to the board. And third, they should not be. They should not take sides. Should not take sides, either the chairman or one board members or one major shareholder. They should be very professional and objective in order to be taken seriously.